My name's Anthony Zeen, and I work for the City of Kingston. The City of Kingston, as the same as other councils, face the same problems of having buildings that were built in an era where sustainability wasn't a big thing as it is today. In the last 10 years, sustainable technologies have been evolving very quickly. The PhD is about finding a strategic way to retrofit buildings. One, to retrofit in order to make them more useful for the community, and then secondly is to find a way where we can save energy.
My relationship with Anthony, like with all my team leaders, is one of support and partnership working. He manages the maintenance team of the city that deals with building compliance, building safety, and asset management into the future. So he's constantly looking at the condition of our buildings, constantly making sure that they're compliant, and ensuring that the appropriate documentation's in place to enable that to happen.
Some of these buildings are coming to the end of its life cycle, so it's very challenging finding a way on how to spend that. We're not only providing a better service to the community, but we're also saving money. The big change for me was, as soon as I had access to the databases that are here within RMIT and all the papers that are out there, it's just mind-blowing. There's so much information and there's so much out there that the more I get to know things, I feel the less I know. So it's just amazing.
Well, often within any level of government, we have access, or limited access at times, to specialist skills, and we're always looking to retain and develop and keep skills. Having somebody like RMIT on board with us to help build capacity in our organisation is a great partnership, and something we'd encourage others to sort of work with and consider. Certainly from our side, it's been a positive experience in being able to sort of align all of our agendas to effectively bring that expertise into the organisation.
The supervisors that I have been very useful. I meet with them every 2 weeks and they provide guidance. I can say that it's not always smooth. There is times where you're sort of like lost and you're not sure where you're going. And yeah, they sort of like help you out, and then suddenly you strike on something and you find a way of addressing the issues that you find while you're starting.
Clearly the alignment between the two organisations in terms of what RMIT is trying to achieve, together with what Kingston needs in terms of having access to some leading edge information around particularly environmental sustainable design that Anthony's leading on, and that area is really important to us, and just the ability to sort of access and tie into the best research in the world through Anthony's interest in those areas to sort of work with other specialists and to bring that knowledge back to practical application here at the city is really, really important to us.